had the recording in my pocket the whole time.